Hi, and welcome to another episode of Mr. Puzzle. Today's episode is about one of these four puzzles here. I've not decided yet which one I will solve today, but all of them are coming from the same designer, Ju Ezaka, from, I think he's from Japan, I think. The manufacturer of all of these puzzles is Puzzle Master Canada, and the task is on all the same. You need to fit all of these pieces into this frame that comes with the puzzle, two of them looking like jigsaw puzzles and the other two having these kind of weird shapes. And the difficulty rating goes from moderate to very, very difficult. So if you look at the back of the puzzles, this one is a level 10, this one is a level 9, level 8 and another level 10. So let's start with the level 8, and if you're interested to buy them, of course, I put your link in the video description to each of these puzzles. And there's an addition here on each of the puzzles, one comment about what this puzzle is about or what's unique on this puzzle. This one, for example, is made out of 19 unique corner pieces, which sounds really interesting if you ask me. It's a level 8. Then we got here a level 9 puzzle called the Wave 7 puzzle, only 7 pieces, which is a level 9. Hard to imagine that this is really that difficult, but we will find out. And we got two more level 10 puzzles. The Ice Puzzle 9, with 9 amazing pieces. Very important point, amazing pieces that need to be fit inside of this frame. And then we got the Jigsaw 29, so I guess 29 pieces. Yes, that need to be fit in the frame. And oh, again, 5 corner pieces. Really, really interesting. And now I have to choose which one I will do today. I think I will start with the easiest one to get a feeling what these puzzles are about and how difficult they are. And for my next try at one of these puzzles, please comment below the video and let me know which of these puzzles you would like to see in my next attempt. Is it the Wave 7? Is it the Ice Puzzle 9 or the Jigsaw Puzzle 29? So let's just get it out of the box, and here we go. As I said, 19 corner pieces, and I have already a clue what's the trick maybe behind, but let's first check out the spoiler break, and after the spoiler break you can watch my first attempt trying to solve this puzzle. Okay, so let's give it a try. I mentioned in the introduction that I have maybe a clue already that could help me solving this puzzle, and this is the fact that we have a squared base, but we have not like a 4x4 or 5x5 grid here, which is not possible with 19 pieces. So it must be possible to arrange the parts in a way that you have not the same amount of parts in each line or row. Means, for example, not all of the parts can be connected like so, one to one, but somehow they need to be shifted upwards or downwards or maybe slightly twisted to be able to fit in this frame 19 pieces. We will see if this will help me or it maybe will even more confuse me. In the beginning, usually you start with the corner pieces, but we have 19 corner pieces. Also, it will be difficult to identify the sides here of this puzzle. The only thing that is clear that something like this cannot be placed here on the side, but actually it can be placed pretty much everywhere. I will just use some trial and error now to identify some of the pieces and how they belong together. Okay, I will concentrate more here on the shape here of these pieces, because the counter piece here should be normally not too difficult to identify. Maybe something like this here. This fits actually quite good. So let's keep them together. Let me put a piece sheet of paper here. I think this will be easier to see. I think otherwise it might be a little bit too difficult to see what I'm doing here. I think this is better now. Let me get all the pieces over here. So what I'm trying now to see is if I can fit a piece or some pieces together like this, where they are not exactly aligned as I explained before, but somehow shifted towards each other. I could consider this being a corner piece because it fits so well. The others are not really straight. These parts all fit so well together, but in fact this is would be impossible because there's no part that could fit inside here, I think. And another one. Making some progress here now. Maybe this one belongs in a corner somewhere. About this piece here. Does it fit also here? No. Oh, don't mess it up now. Do I have a piece with such a big part over here? This one? This is really tricky. More difficult as expected. As usual. Struggling here to make some progress. There's no idea. Maybe this is also other way around. Maybe it's like this. You never know. Could be also arranged like this. Oh, this piece fits also here. Maybe these belong together. Problem is, I also don't know if it's upside down, maybe, or not. Like this, I don't know. I mean, on these round pieces, there can be only fit another round piece inside here. There's no other possibility. And these squared or these cornered pieces here, with a small radial corner, these are tend to be connected to other parts like shifted way. See? Does this one fit inside here? Not sure if this is supposed to be like this. Oh yes, here we go, and another one. Ah, here we go. Let's put it like so. If I now end up and cannot insert the last piece, oh man. Then I would be completely messed up. Maybe over here. Yes! And another one. Oh, and I can see already here. This won't fit, probably. No way. Okay, I get a piece inside here. Let's just get this one out. Was not sure about this one here anyway. But still, how should I get a piece inside there? Okay, maybe let's get this one up here. Look at this. It fits. Yes, it fits. And this one also fits. Oh man, I'm getting excited here. I will put this one over here. Yes, it fits also quite good. Yes. And don't do this to me, please. No, no. this one, yes. Oh, yes, I'm done. Oh, finally, man. Whew, in the end, I thought I wouldn't make it because I had the pieces other way around, as you saw. But this was quite fun. I'm surprised that this was so much fun. And I was also surprised that after I got this area here, and this one was actually at the complete wrong position, I was able to shift it in another corner and then one piece came after one together. And the end result is this. Look how these pieces are arranged. This looks very unusual, but very cool. And whoa, look at this effect. If I twist it, you can see the line is jumping from one side to another. This puzzle, from my point of view, is absolutely recommendable. I will definitely try the other ones. As I mentioned in the beginning, let me know in the comments which one I should try next. Mr. Puzzle recommendation for this one. And if you like what you see, just leave a comment. Hit the like button, of course. Check out my Facebook channel and my Instagram. And until next time, keep on puzzling.